believing airfare is up 7% over last year, and on average, a ticket will cost you $415, according to airfare website Travelocity. And that price could go up even more between now and the holiday. Travel agent Chuck Joyce says it's all about supply and demand. Many people have already booked flights, so availability is less and prices are up. At this point in the year, they just climb higher. To get the best deal, he recommends booking as soon as possible and looking at different options: airports, days, hours, airlines. You can look beyond the round trip option. Look at booking on one airline for your flight in and with another for your flight back. And one of the biggest ways to save is to travel on the actual holiday.
If you're looking now to book, travel Thanksgiving Day or Christmas Day. That will help the most, or Christmas Eve, you know, if anything, like I said. And have a little bit of flexibility. Coming back on Sunday, most people are coming back, so a little bit of flexibility on Monday will help, and either Saturday evening if it's domestic.
Part of the reason prices are high, Joyce tells us, is more families are going on vacation during the holidays these days in lieu of traditional gifts and celebrations. But those trips should be booked 6 to 8 months in advance for the best deal. I'm Veronica White, WXII 12 News.